Hi, I'm Van Schat. Because Van Schat the caffeine seems to get crazy. Yeah.
And I like to entertain you guys. And if you enjoy the video, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to become a shot. Also, please be sure to check me out on social media, because that lets me know that you guys want me to make more content. With that said, let's get into the video.
Hi, I'm Casey Neistat, and everything is changing. Because for some reason, people like to watch other people live lavish lifestyles. I guess because people wish they had nice things. But like the title of the video implies, everything is changing. Because I'm having a baby! Well, actually, my wife is having the baby. That would be very weird if I had the baby. If I was having the baby, the universe probably exploded. But anyway, I spent time on vacation with the family. And then I did some speaking. And I like to share my life with everybody. Because that means, can't see me rolling. Hi, this is Try Guys. And we've decided to ask ourselves, can McDonald's become fine dining? It's a Happy Meal. Because we don't think anybody's had a gourmet Happy Meal. And even though the end result of our experiment looked pretty, it still is very unhealthy for you. But we did get an actual food specialist to help decide if the food was gourmet or not. But basically, we took apart the burger, we scraped everything off the pan and the patty, and we minced up the patty in the fries. And then we put the mess in a flattened hamburger bun and turned it into a dumpling. But anyway, we hope you find what we did entertaining. We hope you're loving it. And we hope we made you smile. You know, golden arches. Hi, the Vox. And we decided to answer why this Gucci knockoff is totally legal. Because some of you may be wondering if creating knockoffs infringes copyright. But basically, counterfeit clothing is illegal, but knockoff clothing is legal. Because copyright does not protect useful things. And because fashion changes so much, patents are basically useless. So in the fashion industry, patents have been given the boot. And it turns out that creating a bunch of knockoffs drives innovation. So it's all Gucci.
And thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys next time.